So here's a net that Dave bought. It's a casting net. We're going to try and see if we can catch some perch with it. So we're just practicing here. So basically there's a technique to it we're trying to learn. Toss it down, you let it sink. That's at the bottom. Pull it in. And then that time. Isn't that crazy? Okay, let's try that again. It didn't sink all the way. Okay. There's a few there. Like a bunch of them disappeared there. They're in a school and now they've moved. There's a few. Pretty good little haul. So spiny they get caught in a little fine net. I kind of like to have some hanging there, like that. Standing in that one. That was standing. Ready? There's a little tiny tiny one.
Red dot is going, is on.
That's gonna be a good one. That's gonna be a good one. Okay, last one. Let's see what we get. A few more.
There.